Mitosis is critical. Our survival would be mythical. Without it, we need it to survive. Everything that is alive has it. Now here are the steps explained in the greatest detail. Interphase, replication of the soul. Prophase, condenses DNA, turns it into chromosomes. Nuclear envelope eradicated from existence. Metaphase makes them line up in the middle. Anaphase pulls their lives apart, moves them to the opposite sides. Telophase releases pressure on DNA. The strands begin to decompress. Nuclear envelope is born again. Cytokinesis separates their souls from their bodies. It's over. We've replicated.